The Earth is the only planet that humans have ever inhabited, or at least we're pretty sure it is. We're comfortable on this planet because we understand this planet. But what if the Earth was suddenly twice as big? The word big means larger or of greater size. Size refers to the concept of things having measurements that are relatively greater or lesser than other things along certain dimensions in physical space. So if the Earth was twice as big, we could mean twice as tall or twice as massive. All of these things mean something different. For example, if the Earth were to double in width, the surface area would be 4 times greater and the mass would be 8 times greater, increasing the gravitational acceleration and the weight of everything by 2. The increased force incurred on the inhabitants of Earth would mean everything that stands straight up would have to withstand greater forces and use more energy, pumping water to the top of a building, walking upstairs, growing taller, launching rockets, all would be a lot harder. So taking this a step further, what if the planet grew twice radially, but the mass did not proportionally increase along with it? So the planet puffed up. In this case, the mass of the planet did not increase, therefore the gravity does not increase. But because we're twice as far from the center of the mass, the effective acceleration or force of gravity would only be 25% as great. In this world, it's possible the Earth would not be able to hold on to its atmosphere we currently enjoy, which would cause some serious issues. But if any animal could survive on this planet, they would be able to grow to much larger sizes. The square cube law prevents things from getting too large. In other words, as humans get taller, the volume and weight increases much faster. Reduced gravity wouldn't bypass the law, but the boundary would be increased due to the reduced forces. There is one glaring omission that I've yet to discuss. If the Earth suddenly expanded in size, say in about 10 seconds, everyone on the surface would be accelerated to a velocity of about 638 kilometers per second, or 1427 miles per hour, and launched straight into space. During this time, the crust would crack to increase the surface area by about 4 times, swallowing entire cities and releasing molten rock, leaving only really small islands from the bits of the crust that remain. Basically, life on the planet would be completely extinguished. On the bright side, however, the moon would take up just a tiny bit more of the night sky. In a lot of ways, it kind of sucks just how dependent we are on the first planet we've learned to inhabit. I guess we're pretty lucky that there are so many planets out there because between temperature, gravity, atmosphere, and toxins, there aren't a lot of places in the cosmos that we could effectively conquer. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to subscribe, leave a like, and be sure to set notifications to on if you're on mobile. Click on screen for previous videos. And anyways, thanks for watching.